someone like just umpurizo get try like. But Mara was like, ish, are you sure?
Yeah, you never know.
Yeah, but now I can tell a bit like I got better.
Oh, got better.
I think Nali Dira. And then Kwaito. Yeah, Kwaito as well. I'm also good when coming to Kwaito. The unreleased tracks are getting Kwaito. Kone Veta. Yeah.
No.
Gospel again, I can say you, Yambal.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, fair enough. Motamu lomu iti strength sahe tota. We can't really rate you on that one. Nya tota. Mo kwe na wa ikiti horo fella ka. So, have you ever tried working with one of the Limpopo legends? Because you have to understand, Limpopo Hanabani is out there with the rest. I don't know if you've noticed.
Whether it be sports or
social lights or music.
Yeah,
yeah. So have you aspired to work with anybody of Rababa?
Like the big ones?
Yeah,
Bo Munada, Makhadzi, Benza.
Yeah,
I'm also checking their videos on Channel O and stuff.
Yeah.
I would like to work with them. So sometimes I want to try something new, you know, cause it's not impossible. I mean, cause Jilamin once worked with King Monada. She's a rapper from Soweto, King Monada from Limpopo.
From
like
Limpopo.
They worked once, and they make the heat, and it violated a million views.
Mm.
So let me know if maybe I'm gonna regal Monada or
something might pop.
Something might. Yeah.
And definitely Limpopo ena le ticket. Limpopo ena le julo tayo na kona no.
Yeah.